The terms like reviving out, but also communicating, like, you know what I mean? Like, no, I actually want more from this, or no, I actually, like, you know what I mean? Like, right now, I feel like it's too early to say, like, what this is or anything.
Okay.
Like, you know what I mean? But I feel like in the future, it should just be, like, reviving out and we're communicating about it. Like, on some real shit.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So can we do that? Like,
communicate, yes.
But also vibe out.
Tell me if it's love or it's something else. Tell me that it's mine and it's no one else.
Okay.
Tell me I can keep it all to myself. And I can show and tell you all those things you wanna hear. If you wasn't sure, love, I can make that clear. Know you got a lot of things on your mind, I can find too. Shit get messy when you slide through. Give you something you can ride to. Who make you feel like this? Take you to that first time, make you reminisce. Parked up on that south side by your mama's crib. It was raining outside, you had on denim tits. I still think about it now, girl, it's been some years. So tell me what it is, cause we still right here. Tell me everything you feel, tell me all your fears. Reassurance is the key, it's nothing I can't fix. It's nothing I can't fix, yeah. Tell me if it's love or it's something else. Tell me that it's mine and it's no one else. Tell me I can keep it all to myself. Show and tell you all those things you wanna hear. If you wasn't sure, love, I can make that clear.
I just want it to be cordial and just be like vibe out and you can like communicate, like, you know what I mean? Like, regardless of
that's
like,
not terms, you're just saying what you. Thank you.